We are the Metrons. You are one of two crafts which have come into our space on a mission of violence. This is not permissible. Yet we have analyzed you and have learned that your violent tendencies are inherent. So be it. We will control them. We will resolve your conflict in the way most suited to your limited mentalities. Captain James Kirk.
This is Kirk.
We have prepared a planet with a suitable atmosphere. You will be taken there, as will the captain of the Gorn ship which you have been pursuing. There you will settle your dispute.
I don't understand.
You will be provided with a recording translating device, in hopes that a chronicle of this contest will serve to dissuade others of your kind from entering our system. But you will not be permitted to communicate with your ship. You will each be totally alone.
What makes you think you can interfere?
It is you who are interfering. We are simply putting a stop to it. The place we have prepared for you contains sufficient elements for either of you to construct weapons lethal enough to destroy the other, which seems to be your intention. The winner of the contest will be permitted to go his way unharmed. The loser, along with his ship, shall be destroyed in the interests of peace. The contest will be one of ingenuity against ingenuity, brute strength against brute strength. The results will be final. There will be no discussion. It is done.